I can't believe you left his keys.
That's right. You just spent a shong.
This is perfect.
Where should we go?
I don't know. We're going to go off campus?
Yeah. We totally have time before morning pep rally, yeah. So I think we can totally get away with this.
Hey, listen, you mind if we listen to some music?
Yeah, totally. Go
okay.
For it.
I want to be the one to walk in the sun. Oh, girls, they want to have fun.
We just want some fun. That's all we're asking for in life.
It's a little bit of fun.
It's just a little bit of fun.
Yep.
I swear.
I love fun.
Me too. Fun is so fun.
It is. It's just fun. Oh, man. These roads kind of out here are kind of windy.
Oh, you know what? I got a song for that.
She threw her hands up in the air. Jesus, take the wheel. Take it from us.
I was really into that one. Sorry.
Oh, I mean, Jesus can take the wheel when I'm not in the car with you, okay?
I was just really overly excited. Really into that. I love that song.
All right. Oh, my goodness gracious.
Hey, is that... Do you see that guy over there?
What?
It's like a man coming off the mountain.
Yeah. Who?
Really manly looking man.
What in the world?
Big manly guy.
He's kind of hot, though.
Big old calf muscles. You want to go pick him up?
He's a pretty good looking guy.
Looks like he might want to ride.
See.
That's Mountain Mike.
Mountain Mike,
what's up? You want to jump in?
You need a ride? We're going to the morning pep rally. You going?
Yeah.
All right.
Absolutely.
Man.
That's awesome.
I thought that was a tough morning.
Man, you know what? How are things between you and Scott? I heard he confronting at the snow cone line yesterday down at the beach.
Yeah, I think this... I don't know. I think we get a little bit of maybe some bad blood.
Oh,
I might be all over that. I don't know. I think it's over that shed thing. I'm not so sure.
Yeah.
Anyway.
So, you mind if we listen to some music?
Sure. I'd like something. Something to make that feel better.
It's so sad to think about the good times you and I. 'Cause baby, now we got bad blood. You know we used to be mad love. Take a look what you've done. 'Cause baby, now we got bad blood.
Hey.
Now we got problems, and I don't think we can solve them. You made a really deep cut. And baby, now we got bad blood.
Hey.
Remember when you tried to write me off?
Uh-huh.
Remember when you thought I'd take a loss? You remember, you thought that I would need you. Final procedure, remember, oh wait, you got amnesia. It was my season for battle wounds, battle scars, body bump, bruise, stabbed in the back, brimstone fire jumping through. Still all my life, I got money and power, and you gotta live with the bad blood now.
Oh, it's so sad to think about the good times you had.
You know what, though? You know, I really...
Good song.
I do think that you should think about the good times, Mike.
Yeah. I do. I mean,
you should try to remember those times with Scott.
I do.
You know?
It's rough. I mean, it's hard.
But I can totally understand the bad blood thing, because I tell you what. If somebody tried to cut in front of me in line with Travis and Angie's steak and shrimp.
Oh.
I mean, steak knives are coming out.
I'd be hot. That'd be real hot.
I mean, they do give a steak knife. So I'm just saying, there'd be some bad blood on that garage floor.
Don't touch.
It'd put me over the edge.
That would really put me over the edge.
It would really upset me.
The other day, I heard one of your favorite artists, Mountain Mike.
Oh, who?
Oh, yeah.
Rally's favorite artist?
Do you mind? Do you mind if we listen to some tunes here?
Sure.
Let's do it.
I'm kind of wondering who my favorite artist
is. All right, here we go.
Yes, of course.
You go.
Wow.
Now you're right outside. Show me how you want it to be. Tell me, baby, cause I need to know now. Because my loneliness is killing me. And I must confess, I still believe. Still believe. Now I'm not with you, I lose my mind. Give me a sign. Hit me, baby, one more time.
Yo. Okay, hitting around and... working out.
So aggressive.
Wow. That's not Mike's favorite artist, by
and
the
you
way.
You lead kids? Jeez.
Oh, God, I thought that was your favorite artist.
That was not.
I thought you loved
Britney
Spears.
No.
Are you sure? I'm pretty sure.
Whoa, look at the time. We are just in time for Morning Pep Rally.
God will never know we
listen, I don't even think anybody is up yet.
That was quite the joyride.
This is awesome.
Matter of fact,
I
didn't know Scott's car went over 100.
That was epic.
That was pretty good.
Nobody says a word.
I never will.
What happens in the car stays in the car. Mm-hmm. That is for sure.
We should probably put a tape over that engine light thing, though. A little piece of tape or something.
He won't know. You know what? In fact, I think that this is Elisa's car. You know, she's the funniest DeShong out of them both.
She is the funniest.
She is hilarious.
All right. Are you good?
Okay.
Just act natural.
Okay, natural.
Nice.
Let's go.
We're good.
It's great.
Oh my God.